The North Tower of the World Trade Center collapses to the ground in approximately 10 seconds. 200,000 tons of steel, 43,647 steel box columns, and we are told that these massive structures were destroyed by 10,000 gallons of jet fuel.
We have found explosive material in the dust. Now the next step is to find out who did it.
Building 7, a 47-story office building hundreds of feet away, burns controllably over a few floors and suffers structural damage to its south face before collapsing completely to the ground at near free fall speed.
All this time, I'm hearing all types of explosions, and the firefighter that took us down kept saying, "Do not look down."
Although the collapsed Building 7 was clearly a phenomenon and further investigation was needed, the building's steel was removed from the site and destroyed. 9:37 a.m., Arlington, Virginia. American Airlines Flight 77 crashes into the Pentagon. An amateur pilot who was unable to control a Cessna in August 2001 executed this nearly impossible maneuver in a 757 with skilled precision a month later. To date, we have not seen a single piece positively identified as Flight 77's. 10:03 a.m., Shanksville, Pennsylvania. United Airlines Flight 93 allegedly crashes into an abandoned strip mine at 580 miles per hour.
Any large pieces of debris at all?
No, there was nothing that you could distinguish that a plane had crashed there.
There is zero historical precedent for a large commercial airplane and its passengers completely disintegrating upon impact, regardless of speed, cause, or crash site. September 11th was not just a terrible tragedy that took the lives of thousands of innocent people. It was a violent and aggressive seizure of power and a transformation of both foreign and domestic policy. It was an American coup.
We saw the towers fall to ashes like they were laced with bombs. And ever since we've been at war like Genghis Khan and beat his four fascist world state. An Orwellian nightmare, where rats are stripped bare, get prepared for the future of wiretaps, cameras on every corner, blackwater sharpshooters with scopes locked on ya. The Patriot Act has its watch on our backs. They front like they're here to save us while they're on the attack. And we act like we didn't see it coming from a nation built by theft and genocide. Gunning down opposition, listen, worldwide is well known that America will eat its own. So long to what you thought was democratic. These times are catastrophic, cause war is a